In other news tonight, a not guilty plea from Alejandro Gonzalez today, the Greenfield man charged with four counts of attempted murder after he's accused of shooting at a Monterey bar early New Year's Day. Today in court, in a blow to his defense, there was a ruling from the judge. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there and has details live from Salinas.
Well, Dan, Alejandro Gonzalez clearly doesn't want his face on the evening news. Today, he asked the judge to bar cameras from the courtroom, and he lost.
So as of this moment, as far as the court's concerned, if they want to film him, they can.
The man accused of trying to kill four people at the Mucky Duck New Year's Day clearly doesn't want the media spotlight on him. Alejandro Gonzalez turned away from cameras immediately after a judge denied his motion to bar TV cameras from videotaping him. His attorney wasn't surprised.
No, we expected that. In all criminal cases, especially high-profile, serious cases, there is the right to media access.
Prosecutors say Gonzalez shot at four people outside the downtown Monterey bar, injuring three of them. A known gang member, he faces life in prison if convicted. His attorney argued that in order for Gonzalez to get a fair trial, he should be able to wear civilian clothing at all his pretrial hearings. A sheriff's deputy said that would pose an undue burden on jail staff, not to mention a safety risk.
Well, depending on how they're dressed, they would mix in with either other attorneys, people in the viewing from the public. They're in regular clothing. They're not in clothing that would identify them as an inmate.
Jail staff told Judge Timothy Roberts that letting Gonzalez dress down for court could set a dangerous precedent. The judge, citing safety concerns, denied his request. The judge also noted it was important to maintain the integrity of the court by allowing media to videotape and photograph the defendant.
There is an importance to maintaining the public trust and confidence in the judicial system. That the importance of promoting the public access to the judicial system is extremely high.
And today we also learned that Gonzalez is one of 99 gangsters or former gangsters in the Monterey County Jail awaiting trial on murder or attempted murder charges. The judge said letting Gonzalez dress down would spin things out of control, with other defendants requesting similar treatment. And we also learned that Gonzalez has been a problem in the county jail. In one incident, it took nearly a dozen deputies to take Gonzalez down. Gonzalez is due back in court next week, at which time a date for his preliminary hearing will be set. Dan.
All right. Thank you, Felix. Alejandro Gonzalez is in the county jail tonight. Bail remains at more than $3 million.